this session, I heard the word for companies IT asset. So an asset, by definition, cannot be open or shared. It's logical. When you start a business, you need an appropriability mechanism, because if you cannot appropriate the return of your new venture, then you have no incentive at the first hand. And I'm not talking about, you know, patents and so on, but we need an appropriability mechanism. It's not only related with patent. It can be trademark, it can be network, it can be standards, but we need appropriability mechanisms, sorry. And in Europe, these appropriability mechanisms are softer or less developed than in the US or other countries. Why? Because of heterogeneous regulation, and here I converge to the previous speech, of course. Weak appropriability conditions. Well, procurement. We don't have a European-style procurement approach. And I'm not talking about the European Commission. It's only 5% of innovation expenditures, public innovation expenditures. The Commission is 5 to 10%. The rest is at the regional level, sometimes country level, but most of the time regional level. And for those of you who know a little bit about the stories of these companies, IBM, Microsoft, TSP, most of them started with procurement, with big public money that helped them to provide the services to a federal government, to a federal ministry, but then later on could develop their business. Digital rights, it was much better done than earlier today. Access to platforms, interoperability, standard setting. I have nothing to add further to what was said. I mean, I would repeat. But it's part of it, and it's very important. On the role of patents. Patents in many technologies, I'm not talking about software. I'm talking about IT-related technologies. It secures appropriability to young innovative companies. I'm insisting, I'm not talking about software, I'm talking about all the rest of information and communication technologies. It's often the only asset, and of course it's compatible with open innovation, but I would like to insist on the importance of quality of a patent system, the quality of the examination services. So it's clear that patentability of software and business method is very dangerous. Why? Because a condition to grant a patent is novelty, and the second one